This is the slab shield I'm using. Why do I have block efficiency? I'll tell you why. Because I like running block efficiency, and you'll notice I also run revive speed, which I think is very important. I don't go for any of that resist crap. It's stupid. Just don't get hit. And here's the weapon I use with the slab shield, and I also like to use in general now. The Ripper Mark V is quite good. I would argue that the Ripper Mark V is better than the Mark II simply because it's more versatile. I'm running Maniac and Flak Damage with Can Opener and Blaze Away. Very strong combo. Moving on to feats. I'm using Linchpin. Shield is too slow to really make the best form of defense. It's more for like if you're going to be doing rumbler tanking or kickback tanking, something like that. Smash 'em Good is pretty good. It synergizes with Ripper, but there's a lot of ranged cancer and fives and high fives. It's so stupid. Which brings me to my next point. I have a little bit of a allergy problem that I'm coping with right now. Why am I not using the bleed build, you might ask? Well, again, shield is too slow, and bleed is stupid. I don't care if you disagree. I use heavyweight. Heavyweight is the best. For feat 3, this is a toss-up. I like to use Towering Presence because it lets me connect to my teammates. It lets me move out a little bit more and not draw director AI aggro. And just generally lets me connect with my teammates better so I can get regeneration and I can get... Dunno. Bullfighter is obviously superior though. For feat 4, again, bleed tanking is stupid. All of these perks are stupid. Hard as Nails used to be really good, but they made it stupid. Die Hard makes no sense with chip damage. You just die anyway. And bleed tanking, while on paper it sounds like it would work great with shield, you can't hit things fast enough to apply the bleed stacks before they hit you. And besides that, your teammates are going to be killing everything immediately anyway, so you're always going to have like maybe 2 or 3 stacks, never 5. So I'd rather just have Hard as Nails for revives. I get at least 20% by running over to an ally and reviving them, which goes good with my block efficiency. Feat 5, payback time is good. It actually gives me a break point with the Ripper if a certain type of enemy shoots at me. Knock him down, beat him up is pretty good, but shield is stupid. You're only ever going to get like 6 stacks. Terrible crowd control. So I use Raging Bull instead. This helps offset shield being terrible. And for feat 6, I use Unstoppable because I want to make the best of the Skullbreaker's revive ability when I'm solo queue. And Unstoppable will make sure that I'm always able to reach my teammates. Unless some ratchet shit happens. Non-stop violence is also good. And again, bleed builds are stupid. I don't care if you like them or you have a good argument for them, they're stupid. That's the end of it. Because I said so.
Dark! The dark business!
Light levels unsatisfactory. You will have to make do.
So many people live down here. Makes it a good place to hide if you're on the run.
Simple request. Head to the transit hub. Analyze plague residue with your ore specs. Why are you still here?
Our quest begins. You ask me, you fit.
Thank you. turning back now. Station.
Like a half-lap.
What is this?
is quite immovable. You need to unseal it.
From the blasphemy of the fallen, our Emperor, deliver us.
It's open!
The curse of the mutant, our Emperor, deliver us.
Thank you.
Sparkhead! Something to do better than that!
You are kind.
To be had,
Ogryn, even
an Ogryn needs help.
To be a promising location. All specs scan can now recommence.
shotgun at?
I'm sure it's nothing, Groot.
That's more. Better!
I'm starting to enjoy this, I think.
And you're a tough. Like Ogryn.
I don't know. She scowls quite a lot.
Good to have her by side in fight.
Fight, Ogryn!
Okay. Green ammo. Put it to good use then.
Reloading! Shout your bloody roar! soon.